Okay, I'm back with a new video. And I was sort of, I don't know, very distracted and I did an empowerment again. And it went like this. And then I decided to just check my phone and go on Facebook and go through a tarot group. And I did some readings and I went back to where I left off, started the empowerment again and again, a very slow rhythm. I finished the whole thing and then I was like, you have a lot of knowledge, you already have a lot of power. There is nothing wrong with you except for that stuck, frozen feeling. And this means or meant death. I mentioned this, but I also felt energy coming in and something that wanted to explode out of your chest. And I was thinking about it and I took all the time that I needed to finally figure it out. See what you really needed to, you know, make a name for yourself and be productive and live in abundance. And it was angels. So I decided to do an angelic healing on you. And there you go. There you went. Very slow but steady and dancing rhythm. So, being more on the black side, I think, or the dark and sinister side, responded very well to these angelic energies. So maybe it's a lack of balance and not enough unconditional love, not being fully appreciative of what life has to offer. So that's what I sent your way. And if you don't want it, you are free to send it back. I will gladly accept whatever I sent towards you. But I took some notes and there were a bunch of druids around you. I sort of pulled you out of your body, set you down in a chair, and there were, well, men in cloaks surrounding you and joining into the etheric hands-on healing that I did. A lot of birds, falcons, there was one, but now there were everywhere. So falcons, birds, and sun, like an explosion of rays going in your direction and onto your shoulders. And finally, I could feel this energy that I felt coming in now remind me of forks to keep you down. And what I did, I placed a flame of unconditional love into your chest so it can burn away these sticky needles that push you down. So maybe the freezer spell, maybe somebody cursed you or something, but this was coming from outside of you, going into your body, into your auric layers, into your physical body, like pins pushing you down, holding you down. And this flame will sort of push them outwards and out of you like splinters, you know, but being pushed out of the body from within. That's what this flame is going to do. So I invited a couple of angels and they had to sort of shush all these druids away. And they took over the healing, which is always nice when it happens. So I can just make a video and let them continue their job of infusing you with the fire or flame of unconditional love of yourself or the people in your life, the people that you want in your life, even the people that you don't want into your life, the things that you want and admire and desire, you know. Get a feel for what you want. That's all in there. So that's coming your way. And like I said, if you don't want it, you can always cut the cords and send it my way by saying, send it back to Carrie or something, and that's fine. But your response to angelic energies was cool, really cool. Something that I didn't expect it, but I really was also getting stuck and I wanted to try it and break things free and make things loose and loosen things up. And like I said, you didn't even need empowerment because you already have knowledge and clarity and power. And can you please start a YouTube channel? Because I cannot imagine that you are just laying and walking around with all this information and not really doing something with it. I think the least thing you can do is share them with all of us. And I think that's it. See you next time. Bye.